The challenge is, it's not an easy fix.
The perspective is tainted because they have always been rejected. So it's hard for them to feel accepted. I watched his face and it just went from happy kid to just empty.
When was the last time you felt like you actually had your own home, your home?
It's been a while.
Do you remember when?
So when I was about like 13.
This young man is now 23 years old. His life has been a roller coaster for nearly a decade. It started when Jose Jimenez Lobo's family immigrated from Honduras. Shortly after, he was placed into foster care at age 14, separated from his mom and siblings, and put in a group home.
At that time, there was 18 kids. It was a lot.
At one point, he was taken in by a family. He was only with them for about a year, though able to eventually graduate from Desert Ridge High School. Graduation meant everything to him, and he thought his life was about to start.
I ended up back in Phoenix, and I was living with a friend for a little bit, and then from there, it went all downhill. I was homeless, and I didn't have no place to go. There's a church on 19th and Cactus. Me and a friend were able to put some cardboard box on the floor, and we were able to lay down there.
So that became your bed?
Yes.
The street outside the church?
Jose says the problem was once he aged out of the foster care system, there were little resources for help. He was left completely on his own, without a single cent to his name.
What drugs did you use?
I used meth and marijuana.
He says he used meth for more than one reason.
On my own, you know, like I'd be like, okay, it's gonna help me stay awake, you know, and or it's gonna help me not eat, that way I don't have to go steal food. It was the only way that I was able to survive.
After 3 years on the streets, he got in contact with some of the only advocates he knew for help. This problem was much bigger than just Jose.
I just started helping people on the streets everywhere I went, and they were all kids that had aged out of foster care.
Janet Wenninger is a foster care advocate who drives around looking for kids and young adults who are homeless. She started taking in kids to live with her and her family, including Jose.
You just want them to be comfortable and feel like they're wanted.
According to Child Crisis Arizona, of kids who age out of the foster care system, 1 in 5 will be homeless within a year. 1 in 4 will be incarcerated in 2 years. 50% will be unemployed by age 24.
We believe we're the only organization that does what we do.
Chris Jacober with Arizona Friends of Foster Children Foundation is trying to play a role in changing this.
Over the course of this year, we'll serve 250 kids.
She runs a program called Keys to Success, where they serve kids 16 to 24 years old who are coming out of foster care.
We go right to the kids one-on-one with career development services and with employment services.
She says they're seeing a lot of success, but also seeing one big problem. These kids need a roof over their head to even be able to use these skills.
You can't educate a youth and help them move toward their future if they're homeless.
But Jose's story doesn't have a happy ending yet, so he focuses on the one thing he can control.
Nobody could stop you from working on yourself.
The lease is up on the home he's been staying in, and he's off to live with a family he hardly knows. But Jose hopes this new chapter in his story will be something different. In Phoenix, Brianna Whitney for Arizona's Family.